you sell out Morty's, kill me. I'd hate you more than the Ricks you worship if there was any point. But you can't help it. You were bred for it. Wanna see? That the Citadel became its own Morty market. And I'm sure you don't know how far they've gone to help supply meet demand. Sure, Ricks could scour Infinity for naturally occurring grandsons, but why bother? So much work. Such an admission of need. There aren't infinite versions of our grandfather Morty. He's an infinite smear of one shitty old man.